heard that it was said, thou shalt not commit adultery. But I say to you that everyone who looks at a woman with lustful intent has already committed adultery with her in his heart. If your right eye causes you to sin, tear it out and throw it away, for it is better that you lose one of your members than your whole body be thrown into hell. And if your right hand causes you to sin, cut it off and throw it away, for it is better that you lose one of your members than that your whole body goes to hell. What is sin? Sin is to be committed to anybody other than God. What is woman? What does woman stand here for? Woman stands for any object that is attractive. Any object that is attractive. Anything that you find attractive. So sin is to be attracted to anything other than the truth. What is this one eye that Jesus is saying you better pluck out and throw away? It is that part of the mind that is attracted to something. Reject that part of your mind that is attracted to anything other than the truth. Reject that part of your mind that is attracted to anything other than the truth. Simple message. The words of a teacher must be listened to in great attention and empathy. Never take them literally. You will always otherwise misinterpret. Adultery. What is the definition of adultery? Adultery does not mean that you are hanging out with somebody else's wife. Adultery means that you are now taking something as a high priority, and that something can never be God. That is the real definition of adultery. To be disloyal to God. There is no harm in being disloyal to this and that. Every vow, every promise can be broken. But your first promise must never be broken. Your first promise, your first commitment is towards the truth. And if you break that, then you are an infidel. That is adultery.
Why is so straight about divorce?
What is meant by divorce? Same as Kabir. Kabir also talks of the Pativrata, the Sati, the committed woman. It's just a metaphor. It's just a symbol. What is Jesus saying exactly? Let me read out to you. It was also said, whoever divorces his wife, let him give her a certificate of divorce. These were the original commandments. Now Jesus is adding, but I say to you that everyone who divorces his wife except on the ground of sexual immorality makes her commit adultery, and whoever marries a divorced woman commits adultery. A divorced woman in the language of Jesus is a mind not in touch with God. A divorced woman is a mind not in touch with God. This kind of usage of the terms man and woman was popularized later on greatly by both the Sufis and the Bhakti saints. In the Bhakti tradition, every person, be it a man or a woman, is called a woman. And the only man is God. In the Bhakti tradition, every human being is a woman and the only man is a God. Then what is divorce? I repeat, if every human being is a woman and the only man is God, then what is divorce? To be separated from God. That is what Jesus means. In the Sufi tradition, God is a beautiful woman. God is a beautiful woman. Even there, what does divorce mean? To be separated from God. Jesus is making use of the word woman just as the Bhakti saints do. Bhakti saints, the saints of the bhakti tradition, though they came much later.
What was so difficult the Bible to read?
It is not at all difficult to read. It is just that the conditions of a time necessitate a particular kind of language. Yes, it does. It does. Then read these statements in light of those that do not appear cryptic. If you find a few statements cryptic or coded, you must be finding a lot many not cryptic and not coded. Use them to interpret these ones. If you understand 80% of what Jesus says and 20% remains obscure, use the 80% to come to the 20%. He could not be contradicting himself, or could he be? Which means that 80% has to be in line with that 20% which you cannot decipher. To pray is to just surrender.
Yeah.
If you say anything, if you think anything, then it is just the old pattern of desire. No more prayer. Do you see that this is not a character we think we know? Here is somebody totally different.